You want to be a legend? Well, here's your opportunity. This ain't a game. This is war. It doesn't matter where you come from. You are Ole Miss. You are the flagship of this state. You run the silk. Show this state what you're made of. There are no distractions. The goal is right in front of you. So take it.
Pitches to Duke. He's going to throw back to Miller. He catches 15, 10, 5, touchdown! Dante Moncrief strikes again. Beat him. Looking to throw back to the end zone. He got it! Oh, Anderson! Wilkins runs over a dog.
Walton.
Oh, my goodness. Walton is going to go all the way.
Something special. You were born to play in games like this. The sold-out stadium, the spotlight on you, the pressure rising to a boil. Don't think outside the box. Build a new box. This is your moment. Take it.
All those hours no one else saw. Think of every sacrifice. Early mornings on the levee, late nights in the film room. Bus rides to playoff games. Every bump in the road. Every moment of ecstasy. Every moment of doubt. Years wondering. Is it all worth it? It's all led to this.
Man, I got this.
It's a 60-minute drive. For a 60-minute game. After all the miles we've traveled, we're almost there. After all the hours we've worked, one more can make us legends.
They need somebody to step to the podium and say, I'm here. I love Oklahoma.
What exactly does this mean for the Sooners?
There's not one guy, one person in the history of this program that's bigger than the program.
Today we celebrate a special moment for the University of Oklahoma. Sooner football has been a proud tradition now for well over a century. And today we begin a
I've got all the ability in the world. We're gonna win big. I want you guys to put a banner up, put a championship banner.
This is incredible. I've never seen anything like this for a spring game. I don't think there's been a scene quite like this in all of college football this year. Sooner Nation, well done.
Right now, this is our laboratory, staff, to find out who's who and what's what. Right now, in this laboratory, it's time for us to develop this program. You individually, us as groups, and us as a football team.
that went into that mind before we ever come on this field. Championship mindset and everything that we do. Talk's cheap, easy to talk about it. Everybody around the country talking about it.
What an interception! Touchdown! You can't
even picture, they got it!
He caught Andre Stoop! Danny Stutzman hits the sack and Stripling got it!
The little Farouk was some scoop to it.
Gray caught, touchdown, Eric Gray!
I mean, this is a dream job to me. Whenever you talk about the toughest, hardest working, most competitive team in the country, that West Texas tough, you know, hard working, proud.
We want to tell everybody, yeah, one time I was 11-2. Well, that doesn't make you shit anymore.
We are the brand 24/7. It's your job.
Goes to the right side for Crabtree. It's caught. He's going to have his own run later. Unbelievable.
Red Raider Nation, let's go!